There is a large bank of functioning escape pods in a sector well beyond our established perimeter. The enemy must not escape. Cleanse the control room. No matter the cost, this will be done. Sergeant of the squad, accept your orders. You command one squad. You will deploy your Terminators here. Scanners have detected Xeno's life signs in these areas. Deep scans indicate the target is in this area. Bathe the control room in flame and protect the battle brother who bears the heavy flamer. If he falls, all is lost.
Okay. As you can see, we're going to have 3 points of entry that the enemies are going to be attacking us on. At least when we first start off over here, it'll be 3. But we have to think of our modes that they're going to be getting through, because they have this hallway to get to us, and they have these 2 hallways. And then once we get to this point, we have to worry about this hallway and these 2, and we just got to get to the objective and continuously watch our flanks, basically.
Your command.
Reroll that. Oh yeah, there we go.
Objective locked. Taking position. The enemy will fall before me. Weapon at the ready.
Here they come. Come on.
With all due haste. Watching for enemy contact. Enemy sighted.
Oh boy. Light them up. Yeah, reroll that.
Let them come.
No, 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 no. I wonder if somebody coming this way.
Yes, brother, moving.
Uh-oh. Oh, come on. No. Ah! Sucks.
With all due haste.
Doesn't suck as much anymore. One, that's cool. We'll get more just by hitting that button down there. Okay. Now we've got to run. Thank you.
going into Overwatch.
Hopefully they can't go this way. I'm pretty sure they have the text up front.
We have contact.
Oh boy.
It is done. The fires have consumed the control room in flame. There will be no escape for the enemy. Death is all that awaits them.
Please like and subscribe.